troubles in Bluesville? We'll start with its location.
No.